Gadget. Can you tell me what happened on this day in history? I guess not. Alexa, ask this day in history what happened today.
On December 9 in 1966, Barbados joins the United Nations.
Alexa, ask this day in history what happened yesterday.
On December 8 in 1953, U.S. President Dwight D. Eisenhower delivers his Atoms for Peace speech, which leads to an American program to supply equipment and information on nuclear power to schools, hospitals, and research institutions around the world.
Alexa, ask this day in history what happened on July 4th in 1776.
On July 4th in 1776, American Revolution, the United States Declaration of Independence is adopted by the Second Continental Congress.